was noticing she was so sadistic. Wanted the Nina to bite on the nipples and twist it, sucking me off until she lost all of her lipstick. You know how it is when you exit on like seven of them with a stick of Sherman Adderall, nigga, heaven love them, cause they get you lifted and thinking you unstoppable. But what I'm about to tell you was so fucking impossible. I started giving a bitch my dick, she loving the way my Jimmy be jabbing it. Wanted me to cut her up, I said never. She said imagine it with the tip of her butcher knife. I think I took her light, this crazy hooker like pain that I put her right. Fucking high and it's insane how she look at life. She wish a nigga had fangs and he took a bite. I'm beating it up at the aim with the pussy like. The pussy like to be banged like it took a fight. Then she asked me to smack her, then she asked me to choke her. So I choked her, as a nigga got closer to the nut I choked her. Even harder when I rose up out the chocha. She wasn't breathing a horrible evening, couldn't get her to breathe, I really tried to. Did all I could but it wasn't all to the good, so I had to call the ambulance over to come revive her. It was an accident. Ha ha ha. 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 It was an accident.
Showing off, never would have imagined the gun going off. I was just trying to show these niggas that I wasn't soft. I stayed up 82nd Street, so that's what all these niggas thought.
Cause they was from Hilltop, where niggas pill pop. So I'm pulling up to the chill spot with the steel cock, steel nostril.
What I was thinking, and back then I wasn't even drinking. So I'm leaving Lincoln High School off Woodland. Headed to the hood to hang out with the hoodlums. Couldn't wait to show them what I was packing. Knock on the door and he answered like, what's cracking? I said, shit, just chilling, just me and my bitch. By my bitch, I mean that 4/5 that's sitting on my hip. Wanna see? He said, yeah, let me see. I pulled it out and gave it a good squeeze. I didn't know it didn't have no safety. Now this man's hitting his chest and he can't breathe. Devil on my shoulder whispering, leave, nigga, leave. But I swear,
it was an accident.
Ha ha ha.
It was an accident.
Ha ha ha.
It was an accident.
Ha ha.
It was an accident.
I know we find the trouble, they be finding me.
What are you scared of?
Shit, nigga, I ain't scared of nothing. What you scared of?
Damn. I ain't really scared of nothing for real, man, but it's like, I'm scared as hell of lightning. You know what I'm saying? Lightning, I think lightning goes strike a nigga down for all the shit I done did.
Shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, when the lightning strike, I duck, nigga.
That's crazy. I like it.
But I'm saying, it's this other thing I ain't quite scared of, because I don't quite know what it is. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, you ever be driving and shit, home late at night and shit, and then, like, you see something on the side of the road you think is a person. It's like a shadow and shit, and you swerve because you think the motherfucker going.
I was like, it could be death, huh?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
That's crazy.
That's what I be thinking, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, what if it's, like, evil forces coming to get you for all the bad shit you did? You know, I know I used to get high back in the day and trip on that shit, but I still see that shit.
Shit, I don't even be high, and I'm scared of that.
Shadows on the road, man. That shit's trippy as fuck.